dropped down and dead with fright in my good friend house last Sunday night. I was invited to take a look around the rooms. There and then I meet up with Professor Brooms. Well, after making introduction, oh, you don't know that professor start a question. Me, well, you know my ability, but yeah, the kind of questions he asking me. He turned and asked me, what was the color of Napoleon's gray horse? I told him green, but the old man started to cuss. He said, a blankety dunce like you, bummer, you don't know that gray horse was blue. And then he asked me, who was the first man to sail around the world? I said, a sailor, but he nearly knocked me cold. Then he made me to understand that it was Mandrake the magician. The professor brought out a big book to me and said it's written through the pages of history. Not a single event here could be incorrect. To my professional ability, no pay respect. But all the people in the building, oh, you don't know, looking at Boma and they laughing. Well, I beg still I want to dead. And Professor Broom's calling me Duncey Head. He turned and asked me, where Simon Peter, the fisherman, was born? I said, in John John, but he ain't take me on. There and then he made me to know Simon Peter was born in San Fernando. And then he asked me, who used we fish lake to stop up all the boat? I said, go liar. He called me a stupid goat and said, my son, please bear it in mind, it was a boatman they called Hossein. The professor was talking so much ignorance, but who is he to doubt my intelligence? Because my nonsensical ability brought me top grade initials in society, such like BFIT. Well, you should know, biggest fool in Trinidad and Tobago, but he had a certificate for brain, so he gone back with them big time questions again. He turned and asked me, who was the victors in the battle of Waterloo? So I said, victor from south. He said, oh, hell with you, boy, you're living in ignorance. In the battle of Waterloo, the victors was France. And then he asked me, who was the fellow that discovered Trinidad? I said, the doctor. He tell me how I was staring mad. He said it was Washington Booker T. While traveling on a jackass through Sippery, I called the professor a blockheaded fool, but he said, boy, you went to elementary school. I went to St. Anne's and Woodford University and qualified as a professor 1863. With my diplomas and distinction, he said, my principal was Dr. Bourbon. So well, it's then I size up the louse. He was a madman that ran away from the madhouse. Because you know, Napoleon's grey horse was grey, make no mistake. And the first man to sail around the world, Sir Francis Drake. Peter was a fishman of Galilee. And who used we pitch? Sir Walter Raleigh. Yes, and Britain was the victors in the battle of Waterloo. So then you see, well, I was talking nonsense to facts and fiction about history. It was Columbus who discovered La Trinity.